Do you have any thoughts or opinions on maybe a Tyson Fury and Big Baby Miller fight? Going down maybe as Tyson Fury's next opponent?
I've heard some news about it. I think it's, I mean, they're saying it's going to be in October.
Something like fall time.
So like, I just don't think that we're not the judge and jury of this, mm-hmm. are we? So, you know, no one can really decide. The only people who can decide are the commissions. But after what happened with Miller, you know, that's 5 months. 5 months from the ban of taking, you know, I think three banned substances. So I don't know if I'm not sure how it works. I'm not sure if he'll be licensed by the commission. You know, every commission is different. I'm sure there'll be some places around the world he can box. But I'm not sure the exact details of it, to be honest. It's an interesting fight. You know, two big talkers. They'll definitely sell it. But I'm not sure whether it can even happen.
Now, I did an interview with Joey Dawejko, yep. Corrected me, and at that point...
Gus Gassiev, on our show in 4 weeks.
Yeah, on the Resoker undercard.
Undercard in Texas.
The unification fight.
Yep.
And Tevin Farmer. So, at that point, I just wanted to get your opinions on... he mentioned, you know, with the rumors of the whole scenario, that he was getting, like bad threats in his DM from fans, from the Joshua,
really?
Thing like that, you know. And I just wanted to just get your reaction just hearing that he was getting stuff like that in the post.
I don't think he, but he hasn't even said anything, has he?
No, he hasn't.
He hasn't come out anywhere, he hasn't said.
No.
So I think fans are fans, you know, that's, unfortunately, there are some very avid fans who say things, but I don't, to be fair to him, he hasn't said anything at all. And it's just, as with all these rumours we've seen, there's a lot of stuff that gets made up that a lot of people believe. There's a lot of gullible people out there.
Absolutely. Look, well, I don't take too much of your time.
Don't worry, I'm good. I've had quite a bit of sleep this week.
Would you fly from
London this week?
Okay.
Going back home. We had a show cancelled next week. And then we got a show in Rome on the 11th of July. We got O2 Dillian White 20th of July. Then back here in for Texas on the 27th. So it's an exciting, busy period. Lots of shows.